Okay, so today we're going to be starting off with checking a mare, doing a rectal examination to check her reproductive tract. I'm going to be looking at her follicular development so I know when I can breed her. Oopsie, it's a little more than I need. It's that time, baby doll. Yeah, she doesn't particularly like this. She might try to bolt out of here, so we have to keep this gate shut behind me, okay? Come here, mama. Hi, you're a good girl. No, I don't want to play this game. Oh, don't kick me. What a good girl. You're okay. Okay, good girl, mama. Her reproductive tract without the poop being in the way. Can never have enough lube. There we go. She might dance around just a little bit. Nice and gentle, girlfriend. Nice and gentle. Good girl. Too much poop to clean out. Oh, there we go. Throw that back in her stall. Yes, I buy it by the gallon. All right, so we're gonna take this probe, an ultrasound probe, and we're gonna go in rectally and evaluate her reproductive tract, which is gonna be just below. You stay with me, okay? So right now I'm following the left uterine horn. You can see the follicular development that's in here. Freeze. That one's 2.6, okay. So we do have some development. Here's the uterine horn. It's like playing a video game. That in the center of the screen. There's the uterine body. It's small, there's no fluid in it. Select. Okay, so if we think, last time she was 26, that's not very good development. Easy, mama. Don't do it. She wants to kick me. Got what I needed to get. All right, she's much better today. She's not ready to breed, that's for sure.